When teaching syllables to young children, I like to model the picture of the word. For instance, this is pizza. And I like to have the kids say the word with me, pizza. So let's count the syllables of pizza. Pizza. How many syllables? Two. Then the children can either point to the number two, or you can have a clothespin and clip it to the number two. Let's try again. This is the picture of a tomato. Let's say it. Tomato. Let's count it out. Tomato. It has three syllables. So again, we would either point to the number three or you can clip it. Working with syllables will help children, counting out syllables will help children learn to identify how many syllables are in a word.